that. There we go.
Hey, John, there's a swarm on you.
Yeah, I'm aware of that. How's it looking, Captain?
It looks like you got about a quarter of them. Keep it up.
I'm trying.
It works. Weaver's Molotov works. I can see the flames from here.
Okay.
plan again?
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them...
You'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. We're in... Repeat. Not a few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
That's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Hawk's got nothing to do with it. All right.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help. Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between the trucks and buildings, whatever. Once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. And then hoard.
That's your plan.
That's my plan.
Good luck, St. John. I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that.
Let's go, boys! Right here!
St. John, the horde is moving.
Yeah, that's the idea!
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
That's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Locke's got nothing to do with it.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
What do we got?
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
That's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Locke's got nothing to do with it. All right, I'm heading there.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that. Okay. got it. At last.
You hungry? Here I am!
Another bounty. Oxygen tanks. These would blow up pretty good.
Boys!
job of you.
Yeah, not yet, it's not. Going down, yeah!
Yeah! Damn you!
Hurry, please! Please just tell me that's all of them.
I can't believe it. You did it. You wiped out an entire horde.
Yeah, no problem. No problem. Sarah, are you there? Lieutenant Whitaker, this is Corporal St. John reporting in. Come back.
Now, where the hell are you?
Captain, I just tried to check in with Lieutenant Whitaker and she's not answering.
Couldn't wait to tell her the good news?
Yeah, she'll be thrilled.
I bet. You'll see her soon enough. Don't radio Lieutenant.
We did it. You did it.
Weaver did it. Oh.
I've never seen anything like this. With the way you were one step ahead of them?
Ever had a horde breathing down your neck? It really keeps the adrenaline flowing.
Maybe the Colonel's right. Maybe we can win this war.
Hey, how'd it go?
Oh, I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
Oh, shit. It didn't work?
Well, I'm sorry, Lieutenant. But you're out of a job. Hell, you're at work.
Yeah?
You should have been there, man. We really lit him up.
Oh, man!
We're gonna celebrate tonight. The officer's mess.
All right. Looks like somebody's getting a promotion. Hey, man, you coming?
You know what? I'm gonna catch up. Yeah, I gotta take care of something first.
All right, you handle that.
That's the last of it. Be careful not to break anything. Some of these things are irreplaceable.
What's going on? Where is the lieutenant?
Corporal St. John.
I'm sorry, sir.
It's all right, son. All essential personnel doing R&D have been moved.
Moved? Where? Because I need to deliver these supplies that she asked for.
I understand. There's been a... Walk with me, son. Please.
Ma'am, Colonel's orders.
Matt, you can't do this. You can't keep me locked in here.
At ease, Captain. And then the Lord said to Noah, "Enter the ark, you and all your household, for you alone I have seen to be righteous before me in this time."
Matt, what are you talking about?
I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
You can't... Colonel, wait!
Hey!
It's fine. It's fine.
Ma'am, I got the, supplies that you asked for.
Come on in. Follow me. I've been working on a new assignment. Poison this time. Listen. When you pick this, you have to do it carefully. If you don't, it could kill you.
Understood. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
St. John.
Captain Curry. Come in.
I'm here, Captain.
The Colonel has asked to see you. You'll find him in his chambers inside the Ark.
Hey, Weaver.
Oh, Corporal St. John. Come on in, man. Check out my home sweet home.
Yeah, I love what you've done with the place.
Man, ain't this some shit? Wonder what they would have done with me if I failed.
No, Colder Cave, down that way.
Yeah, I heard about that. You know, she didn't take it any better than I did.
No, she did not. Do you need anything?
Nah, man, I'm good. Oh, wait, you know what? There is something you can get from me. You hear that?
Hear what?
That's right. Nothing. Colonel ain't exactly big on tunes, in case you hadn't heard. I think it's Mennonite or some shit.
No, it's dancing.
Wait, what's dancing?
Dude, Mennonites, they love music. They just have a problem with dancing. Forget it.
Oh, no shit. Yeah, whatever, dude. I don't care. I need an MP3 player. Earbuds. Anything. Sounds.
Are you kidding me?
Do I look like I'm kidding?
Okay.
Thank you.
Sarah, you there? Come in.
Corporal St. John, I won't tolerate insubordination. Private, I'm trying to work. Get out!
Sorry, ma'am. Colonel's orders. Gotta keep eyes on you 24/7.
Lieutenant. Sorry. Yeah, just reporting in. I got a question about your requisition form.
Yes, Corporal.
It says that you need me to collect water hemlock.
Yes. It grows along the edges of wetlands. Look along the north edge of the Klamath Marsh. You should be able to find it there.
Klamath Marsh. Got it.
Remember, Corporal, it's highly poisonous. The most toxic plant that grows in North America.
Okay, I'll be careful.
And the last report said that there were infected crows in the area, so you might want to take something to burn out their nests.
Burn out their nests. Got it. One more thing. That other project that I'm working on, I'm gonna have more information on that soon.
Thank you, Corporal. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
I'm gonna need some shotgun ammo. Burn out the nests. Gonna need Molotovs.
Corporal. Hey, man.
Hey, Sarge.
Yep, I got just the tool for that. Corporal, see you, man.
Oh, Corporal, what's happening?
Hey, Sarge.
Oh, big spender. Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Yeah, okay. Let's see you, Corporal. Hey, you sleep with that gun, am I right?
Sir, I was...
You know, when I was young, we used to explore caves like these, looking for petroglyphs, carvings by the Modoc, other tribes, thousands of years old. You know, they never lived in these caves, the heathens, in the cold and the dark. But look at us. Look how far we have fallen.
Colonel, I was...
The soldier who used to be assigned to Lieutenants Whittaker and Weaver, the soldier you replaced, has gone AWOL. He broke into my private chambers and took my personal copy of the Holy Bible. I want it returned.
Yes, sir.
I've marked his last known location on your map. Dismissed, Corporal.
John, you there?
Weaver, yeah. Can barely hear you, though. You're breaking up.
What's this damn cave, man? I'm surprised this anyone's out at all. Hey, I know where you can find an engine to plan.
Okay, yeah. Where's that?
I was at a refugee camp at Community College when it got over the run.
Community College? The one east of here off Highway 97?
Yeah, that's the one. I'm quite glad of it. drugs or some shit. Anyway, when I fucked out, I left everything behind and took my time. Shit, I gotta go. Radio me when you get there. Weaver out.
Sure, Weaver, whatever you say.
O'Brien?
Come in, O'Brien. I know you're doing this shit.
Drifter? I didn't think I'd ever hear from you again. Radio's been dead. Drifter, I didn't think I'd ever hear from you again. The radio's been dead.
Yeah, I turned it off. Look, I need your help.
I'm listening.
My wife, the woman you helped me track down.
I remember.
Found her, O'Brien. She's alive.
That's incredible. The odds of her making it out.
No, look, I don't have time. Look, I found her. She's alive. She's being held by the militia. The guys that you told me about.
I'm sorry.
Okay, look, I don't need your goddamn sympathy. I need your help. She's being held in a place I can't get to her. I need you to help me to break her out.
You know I can't do that. Wait a second. Okay, but there's something you have to do for us first.
Name it. I will do anything.
Keep your radio on this time. I'll be in touch.
Okay, O'Brien. O'Brien! Damn it!
Corporal St. John, this is Colonel Garrett.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, good, yes. Another traitor was discovered in our midst. A spy, working for the anarchists.
Anarchists?
Yes.
Okay, that's pretty much it. Marsh, let's go look. Hemlock, yeah, for yourself. And here's some more. More hemlock, more hemlock. Need more hemlock. Oh, God damn it. She was right. Criers. Oh, damn, the infected crows. Never gonna leave me alone if I don't burn out their nests. Need more. Just a few more.
Deer crossing. Ah, something's ever changed.
Weaver, I'm here.
St. John! All right, man. Hey, I was housed in some kind of tent. It's like right in the middle of camp.
Okay. Wow. Can you tell me anything else? I mean, come on, these all kind of look the same.
Wait, 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 with, it was, we were flag corporal, regular. You're flying it, good old Stars and Stripes.
All right, well, have a look. Stay tuned out.
Here they are.
There's the flag. It's the flag. The flag. Still flying.
Yeah.
Here it is. I hope it's worth all this trouble, Weaver.
This is Ricky to Lost Lake. Come back.
Ricky?
Boozer! Can you hear me? Think of the Lost Light camp. Come back.
Just, checking in to see what else Addie needed. She...
Maybe Ricky, I don't know. Oh, Iron Mike said...
Boozman! Ricky!
Well, give him hell, Boozman. Give him hell.
Brian! Okay, where the hell have you been?
Meet me at the coordinates I've just transmitted. O'Brien out.
O'Brien. O'Brien, oh!
Jesus, you son of a... Damn it.
A short while ago, I stood here before you and grieved for the loss of Captain Menace, our only doctor and my very dear friend. And for what great purpose did Captain Jimenez perish? So that a drug addict, a worthless excuse of a human being, could get high. Jimenez died because he stood between a junkie and a bag full of narcotics. I have taken steps to see that this never happens again. For their own safety, I have moved Lieutenants Whittaker and Weaver into the Ark, where they will be under protective watch 24 hours a day. The call is going out. Any person who has highly trained knowledge and skills, skills that cannot be replaced, mechanics, engineers, scientists, medical personnel, are to be taken from active duty and removed to the Ark until this war is over. From now on, no one is allowed entrance into the Ark unless they are on special assignment and unless they are personally vetted by myself. There will be no exceptions. I am beginning to see, I'm afraid, that our enemy has never been the freaks. They know not what they do. Mankind, in all his state of degradation and transgression, is our true enemy. Keep a watchful eye on your neighbors. Evil surrounds us.
How can you?
Company dismissed.
Hey.
Hey, man, how'd you do?
This is all I could find.
Oh, man, what do we have here?
Oh! Brother! You're a lifesaver, dude!
Right on.
Thank you!
Do you need anything else, Weaver? Weaver, do you need... Totally.
Hey, Corporal St. John! You one of the good ones, man! Brother from another mother.